tell me about the watermarking. What is that? I mean, it's not intrusive, but it looks like a security feature.
If I'm trying to do something that I'm not supposed to do, I'll get triggered. So it's a security feature, and you do watermarking on SaaS applications as well. So as you can see, for Salesforce specifically, the IT admin has configured it to have a watermarking on top of it.
What else do you want to show us while we're in here?
Yeah, so you would have noticed that PagerDuty actually opened in a native app, native browser, whereas Salesforce opened in Citrix Workspace browser, which is most secure, and this is how the admin has configured it. So I'll take you through that again. Mm-hmm. So I can see everything. What I will try to do is I will try to launch a link. I tried to launch it, and since there was no issue with it, I was able to launch the link. But if I try to launch a link which is malicious, or if my IT admin has restricted my access to it, it gets restricted. Okay. Same way for G Suite as well. I didn't have to log in. I just clicked on it. Mm-hmm. And I can see all my G Suite applications here.
Again, all single sign-on, yes, and all quick launch. All secure.
So when I clicked on my mail, I could go to the mail as well. And you can see the watermarking here, and it opened in Citrix Workspace browser. I clicked on a link and it opened, but if I try to click a malicious link or a link which is, you know, restricted by my corporation or my organization, it didn't allow me to open it.
Okay, so now we're getting into combating cybersecurity with secure browser.
It is Citrix Workspace browser.
Okay.
So the browser that it opened in with Citrix Workspace browser, that is specifically designed for opening your SaaS application. Mm-hmm. We still have secure browser, different service, but this is basically to open your SaaS applications from your workspace directly.